Leading it off for the Padres. Down to third, off the glove, a Turner into left field. I think he got a piece of it. Renfroe aboard. That's the fourth hit of the game for the Padres.
Well, that breaking ball down and in, and on the left side of the infield, they have to be heads up. Looks like Turner kind of actually retreated on that ball a little bit, trying to catch it on a bigger hop. See how he's going a little bit towards the outfield part and just cannot get it.